So Rob, round one, first game of the season, how was that?
Yeah, bloody good. Obviously, six new faces for the footy club. Robbie's 200th. TJ's first game as captain. Doesn't get any bigger, Melbourne at the MCG. So, outstanding win. Had to work hard for it. Felt like we outworked them and got our benefits in the last quarter.
And yourself, I was just looking at my super coach. You've done fantastically well there. Had about 45 touches. I think you got 180 points from a personal point of view. How did you feel?
Yeah, just on top of the ground. Feel really good, comfortable within my role within the team this year. Had a really good pre-season, no interruptions. So, yeah, can't really complain. Feel like I'm on top of the ground.
And you mentioned the six new boys. I'm in love with them myself, you know. And to see them, I think one of the first goals, I think Butters kicked, you know, the new lads teamed up and Zach ran in and kicked a goal. I don't know, and everyone got around him in the crowd. It was pretty special. How do you like seeing that sort of stuff?
Oh, I love it. Absolutely over the moon, obviously. You never forget your first game. For those boys to do it at the MCG, no bigger stadium in Australia. Come over here, get the win, play the way we did. It's something they'll never forget.
Fantastic. And I was at this end with all the other Port Adelaide supporters. How loud were we today? They felt loud. You noticed that sort of stuff and it certainly helped?
Yeah, absolutely. I think they started to get on into the umpires and when we started to go, it was really good. So, yeah, can't speak high enough.